How to install Chrome as a browser. The Mackie Digital Portfolio works best using the Chrome browser. To download Chrome, type Chrome and download into your browser. Click any of the links available. You'll be taken to the Chrome website where you can click the Download Chrome button. An installation file will begin to download automatically. You can click Allow, Run, Save, and Yes on any of the instructions that pop up. A dialog box will ask if you want to make Chrome your default browser. Select Yes. Once the installation file is downloaded, you can double click it and press Run. Over here, you'll also click Yes. Then you will wait for Chrome to download and install, and it will launch automatically. A shortcut will also be saved to your desktop. There we go. You can right-click on the shortcut and pin Chrome to your taskbar. One tip is to remove any other browsers from your PC so that you don't get confused when trying to access Mackie and use a different browser. That's all for this session. If you'd like to see more ICB Explained videos, visit our YouTube channel and remember to subscribe and click the bell icon for notifications of new videos.